line. Sure way to ink it in. Looks like the Crimson King pushed it to the brink again. While your ship set sail, you row with broken oars. 2000, whatever, no room for closing open doors. I hope you look for more, but that heart went cold. Blame it on the weather. Remember when we wanted something better? Whatever. It's a new year, and thank God that you're here. I know the wings are getting heavy. I wrote this in the womb, and I carved it in the moon. Real as it can ever get, I feel like I can sleep till true. You're so plugged in, but so out of tune. Time to change the station, better yet change the shape. Stacked like sardines in a sack cityscape. But here we are tonight, we are the lights, we are the bright escape plan. Minnesota coast shoulders where I come from. Young soldier on his own, bang a big drum. I'm nothing like a phenomenon. It's that same two-step, I press on and on. Young, lucky, and I'm still alive. I should've died, I should've been the one. I hope I see you on the other side. Soon as I saw them lights, I thought of flight. But tonight I grabbed hold of it, it bleeds into my life.
He's got a tattoo of a lipstick print attached above his collar. Wants to be like getting his stash to a wobble. Thinking I had lost the plot, if not the passion for the novel. He asked me what I wanted, I ordered something daft. He said he liked the tattoo Alex drew me of the bats. Thanks, I like it too, but honestly confess, present company, my coloring is not the main event. Look at that neck, the messages of meaning if the guy F's chicks. Spent a lot of years making friends with cool artists. When they drew me tattoos, I could truly feel important. As a 22-year-old inside a cube of brick and mortar, got me questioning my morals in this corny pecking order. I should give a shit less. Cherry, no. Whip, yes.
Like a gopher.
Closure.
So hurt.
Over.
No, sir. Played out.
Played out.
Played out. Sometimes I feel my heart putrefying inside my body. From diarrhea dark to piety in the Ponzi. On my better days, they mingle and walk off into the poppy. On my worst, the work is of a shadow by the Monty. Had to buy some clothes for 50 and pretend I'm like a Gandhi. With a promise to his Congress not to compromise the Motley in him. Maybe I should kinda sorta move to Mars. I'm feeling kinda done. Too many moving parts. The piss poor vision is 40% floaters. The kitchen is a chorus of glorious leftovers. The friends you confessed all the dark shit to is weaponized the information before we could send roses. And they want a little pearl on how we got to where we at. I can't remember where I am, I feel it's probably a trap. Walk with the lawless, cough in his notes. Walk on even when the walls hug his coat. Act natural, whatever that means for you. Whatever that means for you. Whatever that means for you.
Fresh.
You are no match for our immortal army.
Continuing a mission that was rooted in a 20-year affinity and rickety condition with